Early beat Wagner by just over a point. So it's Miyahara, Rodionova, the top two as we come down to the final skater here in the free skate, Yevgenia Medvedeva, only 16 years old, the youngest skater in the field from Moscow and the world junior champ in 2015 in this building, in this city. She won the junior Grand Prix final just last season. Terry Tutparidze, her coach, watching along the boards. This is their first season on the Senior Grand Prix and maybe poised to win it all.
For someone so young, she creates a scene and a moment from the very moment she steps on the ice.
So true, Johnny. First year senior, you would think this is her 10th year. Just the calmness about her skating. She knows what she has to do out here. One of those elements is coming right up. Difficult triple-triple. Triple flip, triple toe, arm over the head on the triple flip. What's incredible to think is that last year at this time, she was at the Grand Prix, but as a junior, and she won the event. But now, this is where she's at. She's the one that everyone is chasing.
But don't be satisfied. Don't take any time to stay away from the ice. Think about the reigning world champ, Elizaveta Tuktamushova, who won the Grand Prix final last year. She didn't even make it this year. It's endless. They just keep coming.
And I remember the first time I saw Yevgenia skate, it was on YouTube as she was competing at her first senior Russian nationals. And already then, I felt that she was stellar. And I also thought, when I grow up to be a big ice skating girl, I hope to skate like her.
Right here, she feels the music. She skates with such maturity. Technically, it's just outrageous. She's so good.
Stunning, light, effortless, triple sal, triple toe, deep into the second half.
She just owns it. Came in saying, look, I've never even really been scared or nervous. I love being in front of an audience, and you can tell from the moment the program starts.
I think that's what makes her so special. There is something different about her. Yes, we have this run of Russians that we see every year, but I think she's here to stay. She has such a strong competitive mind.
The program, not even an eyelash was out of place. Every jump was perfectly as it should have been. Every note of the music was hit, and there was a nuance and a moment. It's supreme champion legendary skating.
She has turned 16 years of age, trying to become the youngest lady to win the Grand Prix final since Mawa Sada did it at the age of 15 back in 2005. You got to believe she just did.
Watch this, arm over the head, such flow through this jump, the reach back, such power. I can't say enough about her technically. It's unreal.
And that triple flip, a teeny bit of a struggle for her on the landing. But these jumps with the arm over the head, it's so difficult. It's trying to, you know, open a door with no fingers. It is so tough to do a jump without the use of one of your arms.
Satoko Miyahara, the current leader until that moment. Into first place, first gold at the Grand Prix Final for Yevgenia Medvedeva. It's her first effort at the Grand Prix Final on the senior level. She'll be over the hill by next year.
Definitely not. I don't think so.
She's here to stay.
So it's a win for Yevgenia Medvedeva. We saw her early in the season at Skate America win a gold medal, and she's done it here against the best of the best. Miyahara captures the silver. Rodionova, you got two Russians on the podium. What an effort in the free skate for Ashley Wagner. Tracy Wilson caught up to her afterward. Meanwhile, our Puff's kissing crime moment. Personal best again for Yevgenia Medvedeva and the fourth highest free skate score ever. The third highest total score. She wins the final in her first year as a senior skater.
And now she's definitely set herself up as the one to beat at Worlds.
Our Puff's kiss and cry moment from the ladies event. The men still to come. Two training mates, two good friends. Yuzuru Hanyu, Javier Fernandez dancing their way to getting ready backstage.